The white-lined sphinx moth extracts nectar from flowers. He flies like a hummingbird and sometimes is mistaken for one. Notice the long tongue and how it extends down into the flower so that it can extract the nectar. Here he's working next to a bee. This was shot in slow motion.